Yes, I had gone to Seoul, Korea. It was amazing, and we got all these face masks.
Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I help you stop living in chaos, one organized space at a time. Today we are returning to my bathroom. We've already done the medicine cabinet, the top of the sink, and the skinny drawers. You can see that in these other videos. This time we're gonna go under the sink into the cabinets. I've done a video of this before too, and it's been a while. It's gotten a little bit chaotic in there, so let's see what's going on. I finished the medicine cabinet and then the top of the sinks and these drawers. So now let's go to the cabinets. And I put this system, the Elfa system from the container store, I think a couple years ago. I believe I have a video for that. So it's organized pretty much the way I want, but it's now just a matter of decluttering and tidying up. Okay, we're just gonna go from the left to the right and take out anything that I'm not using. Obviously any trash, anything that's broken. Okay, so let's see, let's start back here. Okay, this is when I color my own hair. I usually get my hair colored at the salon every 2 months. And in between, I just do my own. My hairstylist doesn't complain. You know, like some, they don't really want you to do anything to your hair in between. But I have to because I can only afford to do it twice a month, every 2 months, and then just do my own hair color. Okay, so looks like I'm gonna keep all of these. So just put them back. Then like here's the bowl and the gloves. My hair coloring. These are the tools. I think it would be nice if I had some sort of container for them, but alas, I do not. So I'll just keep them here for now. And then it would be nice if these fit. Oh, they do. This is the one not fitting. Okay. Let's try to do that. Put it. I know I'm missing some. So I'll put the black clips there, then the white ones. Okay. Yeah, that's okay. And the nice thing about these Elfa system is it has this divider. Let me take everything out here. That is not working. Just an empty container, so that goes. Oh, here's another fragrance mist that I'm gonna put with the other ones, so that won't go back. Here is a cheap hair color that I get. What is this? Something for the hair, I think. Yeah, and then in between, I even use these sprays. So definitely keeping those. My friend gave me this, but I might put it with, she used to work at Dry Bar. I might put it with the travel stuff or not keep it at all. Here's some lashes that should go to the right here with the makeup. Put it there. And then dry wash. Okay, so let's put all the color here. Okay, so meaning whatever fits here is all I can put. I don't like to, that's as much back stock as I want. So that will be good. And then this is when you clean up on the sides around your hair. Oh, lotion. Okay, this should go. Oh, look, I can still give it as a gift. This will go with my other stuff there. Dry wash. See, too bad it doesn't stand up. Dry wash there. The mousse. Dry texturizing spray. And then I have deodorant. This deodorant goes somewhere else with my backstock. So there's a lot of space here. So that'll be perfect. And I'll just to go that way. Okay. Okay, this is the top. I'm keeping everything, and I've used these all recently. Hair curlers, the hot rollers, and these. They're just curlers you can put overnight or just let them sit in your hair. Can you see how many I have there? So they just sit on top of each other. And then I have this one extra. Let's just keep it there. All right, I had a trip and I forgot to bring this back in, but it's one of those covers that holds your flat iron. So if it's hot, you could just stick it in there and you can go. So I like to bring this if I'm bringing my curling iron. Okay, and then I have my curling iron, so I'll just put that spot here before the plug part. There, yeah, that fits nicely. And if I get a flat iron, there's still space inside. I do have this one, and that's the base for me. So I'll just put it here. Can you see that? In here, you can see it's labeled hair, makeup, pads. Okay, so. And my hairbrush here, I'm just going to look at these things, headbands, if I still want them. Yeah, they're cute. This one still is okay. This one's cute, but it hurts my head, so I'm going to go ahead and let those go. Finally, they've been through a few, I call them decluttering moments, and they pass, but now they don't pass. All right, some headbands. Okay, so I'll put that there. This cuter one in the back. All right, next we have these tiny ones, or smaller ones. I'll go back there. And then my hair ties. Okay, this one's kind of broken. And I just don't want a different color. So I'll take out the blue. Okay, and here are all my bobby pins. Just kind of like this. I guess I could put this in. I wonder if this would work over here. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Okay. I know I have more, so I think I have a brown one, so I'll go there. Yeah, that's good. Keeping these. This shoe thing should go with my shoes. So keeping that. These lashes I'm keeping. This is for the bra. So that's going to go with my bras. I don't know what to say here because I think I'm keeping these. This is part of the Elfa System to stop the drawer from pulling forward, but it broke. So I think the best thing is to take everything out. I have a lot of lashes and I need a better system for that, but for now, I just put them here. I know, is that dirty? Sorry. And I have to figure that out. So this lash glue, I should let it go. This one. Ooh, see? All those, I think that's for a costume. I know, I'm sorry if that grosses you out with the lashes being open there. Okay, so I did try contacts for a little while and I could not. I was just always terrified to put them in. So that's going. These are wands that I'm not using anymore. Oh, I have a story for this one, you guys. I was in in Angora, and I was buying perfume that I showed in my other video. But the lady at the counter, this was open. It was like used, and she gave it to me. I was so excited. It's my first and only YSL lipstick. Okay, so what else do we have to take out here? All this stuff. I should probably let these go because they've just been all over the place.
just magnetic. Oh, that's the magnetic. No, I don't do magnetic anymore. And I don't use mascara. If I do anything with my lashes, it's just falsies. I had, what are those called? Those extensions forever. And it ruined my eyelashes. So that's that. Sorry guys, hang in there with me with this part. I feel like I have to just redo it. Nothing's working. Oh, this is for the magnetic, the Seacrest, the magnetic facial cleanser, which is kind of cool. Let me put the lotions back here. Maybe the lotion should go here. I do like the Seacrest, so let me put that in the front. It doesn't fit perfectly. This, I'm not really sure what it is. My friend gave it to me. I'm just gonna throw it away, although it's cute. I don't think I've ever used it. Okay. So this is kind of like eye stuff. That would be nice there, but it doesn't fit. Oh, I know, this one will be for my kind of brushes. Okay, that's good. What is this? Oh, eyebrow pencil. Let's put the sharpener in there. Okay, some more brushes. I do want to keep these here because it just reminds me to use them. I'll put my lashes here for now. And here's some more for like, I think the underarm stuff. All right, this is a kabuki brush. So there for lashes, lash serum. Yeah, and this was for, this is broken. Just let that go. Okay, these are concealers that really don't work. This is retinol, so I'll save that for the bottom one here. This I use every day. This is sunscreen. I wish I had one more thing, one more little container. Yeah, I do want to get more lipstick and all that. So that's that for now. Okay, sorry guys that this is not more like organized or my thoughts are not so organized. I'm keeping this. This is kind of like a facial treatment thing. Not ready. This one has gone through many decluttering moments too. I'm not ready to let it go. So leave that. Take out this pad. And these are like the reusable cloths. So me personally, they had great reviews, but honestly, it doesn't really work that well for me, but I'm gonna keep it. These are headbands. I mean, it works, but it's just not, I guess, what I had hoped for. So these are like headbands and cloths I'll keep there. Oh, I gotta let this go. The magnetic lashes. They like killed my eyelashes too, so I'm gonna let those go, which is a bummer because it was such a nice, they worked well and it's a nice setup like that. See, I'm gonna let that go. Oh, this is what I was doing. See, I have this, it's like a little suitcase, and I put my lashes there. I think these are magnetic. Okay, so I'm gonna keep these for now. I need the container, and I'll move all my normal lashes there, not the glue ones. Okay. So I'll eventually put these like in here. I'm gonna put that now and see what it looks like. I don't know if it will fit up there. See, it's a lash glue eyeliner. That's the one I like. That's the one that's working for me right now. The thing fits for now. Okay. All right. There you go. Right here. Okay, so keep that here, keep that. Here's the holder for those smaller cloths, which I do like that. I like looking for things that have a holder because, you know, you're gonna have to put it back somewhere and it has to be contained. So let's put all those. Okay, that's that. And then these are reusable pads.
don't take out the other pads, and I'm going to put them in the guest bathroom for guests if they need those type of products. Okay, this I'm throwing away. This is a container. Someone, isn't it pretty? For some reason, I think it's from Vietnam, but I just put a tie there to keep it closed. Oh, here's the extra. See? I have the extra one there. And then I'm gonna put these with those also in the guest bathroom. All right, all clear. So how do we wanna do this? This, whoa, I'm not keeping a lot. So I'm put these back there, that's fine. These are the headbands and the cloths. So let's just put the cloths like this. It's easy to see that. I think the headband, that's fine. Let's do this headband here. Extra deodorant. I guess I can keep this one too. The extra. No, I want to see where these can go. I might bring it back later, but for now, I'll keep that there. Just have an extra box. I mean, this might be where I should put the lashes too, but for now, I'll just put it here and this on top. Okay. And then I'll just wipe it. Okay, and the labels are still correctly labeled. If you're doing any reorganizing, then you'd have to change the labels. So this side is good. This is the right side of the sink. Let's see. Let's see what's in here. So I know that the shaving is supposed to be here. Back stock of items like lotions. Let's see. Here's the CeraVe. That's what I was saying in my other video. There's a bunch of these CeraVe things. And I just keep it here. I have some petroleum jelly. Container for jewelry. Here's the CeraVe. Put it back in here. See, this is what I like to take on trips because they're sensitive to different lotions. So I'm gonna take these. These were given to us for free. All right, lens cleaners. Nope, he doesn't use this one, so that will go. Aquaphor allergy pills have to go with the allergy pills. Okay, that's what we got here. So what I do is I keep some of these travel item stuff in here in this container. So that's, I look here sometimes. Now, that's something I know I have to fix at some point. Most of my travel items are in the other room in a bin, but I have something like this. I may have some other stuff, a couple other places that just has to be all in one place. So right now is what it is for this video. Oh, and by the way, see, it's labeled shaving, although there's only one thing that's for shaving, but we'll fix that. Meaning I'm going to add more of this shaving cream because this is where I keep any back stock of that. This is a container in and of itself, so let's keep that there. Let's do all the eye cleaner stuff here. Foot pad here. Aquaphor. I'm not sure where that should go. This hair conditioner that goes in my stockpile. So I'll bring that over there. This here. Just put that there for now. Okay. That's good. Okay, this one here, dental, yes. So I just have here some cotton buds, a lot of dental stuff. I think this is actually okay. What's back here? Oh yeah, some more dental picks. Okay, I try to put the toothbrush holders here, extra toothbrush there. This is for the water pick, so I'll go ahead and put it there. Oh, that's extra, right? What I love about, the dentist used to give us this when we have no cavities, but I don't know, they just haven't been doing it for the last couple of years, but I keep these, and they've always come in handy. Like if we have an overnight guest and they forgot this, or one of my daughter's friends decides to stay over and, you know, impromptu, then we have that. So it's always been handy. Let me move this a little bit forward. Okay, next. Okay, this drawer I've labeled daily. So this is for my husband. You can see I have some CeraVe here. I have this one labeled spoon, when he was using a spoon to use for the coconut oil. So here's like, yeah, that's coconut oil. So here's his basin. Can you see the labels here? Since this is the top drawer for the cabinet, he can reach easier, more easily, and he likes things to be visible. So I have to replenish that. Here's his shaving cream. If that still works, if not, it would be fine just going to the bottom one with the other shaving. So this, I don't know what to fill this with. And then, so he doesn't need the razor anymore because that's in the medicine cabinet. He doesn't need the spoon, and he doesn't need the coconut oil. So I'm gonna go and clean these. Okay, washed and wiped down. I took out the label. Put that back here. And then this, I'm gonna keep the razor. This one I took out the label. Keep the razor, and I'll probably put two in here, so they're ready to go, new ones. Okay, so that's what it looks like. And then we'll just wipe it. Keep these labels. Okay, bear with me on this one. I think this is a mess. Whoa. And I definitely need to change out this. I don't know what was there and it rusted. It might have been this. So this one I'm gonna let go. I put it there to see if I really needed it, and I didn't. So I'm gonna let that go. This one goes with the travel bags. It's a toiletry bag. And this is where I hold all the rags, the microfiber towels, and the, what's that called? The glove. All right. Oh man, what a mess. Okay, let me see if this will spray off. Yeah, no. Probably need a new one. Okay. Oh, sorry about that. That's gonna stay like that. All right, for cleaning supplies, I always like to have a caddy. Okay, and I do have some of these Grove bottles that I stocked up on. Can you see those? Yeah, I think I had a whole separate video on it. Okay, I'm not sure why there's water here, but let me go wash this out. Okay, I washed it and dried it, so usually it's facing me this way. I'm gonna put that there. I use the soft scrub a lot. I'm not really sure why I have four sponges there. This is the all-purpose glass. I think this is the toilet, and this is the floor. And this is something I can't remember. I didn't label it. All right, so that's that. Looks nice enough, right? And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut this out. All right, I'll put this back in. That's not complete. I know there's a lot more. I think it's in the wash. And I do have one roll of paper towels back here. Okay, just wipe this down. All right, this is what it looks like on this side for all the cleaning supplies. All right, click the next video for more organizing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.